small northern island has shocked so many. The vigil that was held last night was attended by hundreds of people. In other news, as it's set to be hotter than Ibiza here this weekend, Blackpool is hoping for a record Easter weekend. It could get up to 25 degrees and tens of thousands of visitors are expected. Alan Cavill's from the Visit Blackpool team.
A few moments later.
There's one thing, I can take a picture of it. Let's go, Tom.
Thank you.